Indian Library Association, ILA, objective questions. What is ILA in library science? Indian Library Association. Who was the founder of Indian Library Association? Dr. Ranganathan founded the Madras Library Association in 1928, and subsequently, with his initiative, the Indian Library Association was established in 1933. Who was the first president of ILA? Dr. M. O. Thomas. Who is the current president of ILA? Professor B. D. Kumbar. When the publication of Ebzila was stopped? Ranganathan, as the president of ILA, started a new journal, Annals Bulletin Granthalaya of Indian Library Association, that is Ebzila, in 1949, which is ceased publication in 1953. ILA was formally formed in September 13, 1933. Where was the ILA office for the initial 12 years since 1933? Imperial Library at Calcutta. Headquarters of ILA is situated in New Delhi. Which are the places used for ILA headquarters? The Imperial Library at Calcutta, the University of Delhi, Delhi Public Library, Ansal Building, New Delhi. Who all are eligible to become a member of ILA? Library professionals who works in your college, university, public, special and school libraries. URL of Indian Library Association's official website. www.ilaindia.net. Name of the journal published by ILA is JILA, that is Journal of Indian Library Association. Periodicity of the Journal of Indian Library Association is quarterly. Name of the newsletter published by ILA is ILA Newsletter. Periodicity of ILA newsletter is monthly. Where was the ILA office for the initial 12 years since 1933? Imperial Library at Calcutta. Which are the three components responsible for policy making and the execution of the programs of ILA? The Council, the Executive Committee and the Sectional Committee. ILA types of membership. Patron, life member, library association member, institution member, ordinary member, overseas individuals, individual from SAARC member countries excluding India, institutional member from SAARC countries excluding India, institutional member from foreign countries excluding SAARC. The 65th Annual Conference of Indian Library Association 2020 is held from JNT University, Hyderabad. ILA Awards. ILA Kaula Best Librarian Award, ILA Vendanaiki Fellowship, ILA CD Sharma Award, ILA A.G. Verghese Award, ILA Dr. K. Padma Umapathi and Dr. S.K. Umapathi Fellowship in Library and Information Science, ILA Dr. L.M. Pandya Best University Library Award, ILA A.G. Motiwale Award, ILA Gidwani Deshpande Best Academic Librarian Award. ILA Kaula Award is given to ILA Kaula Best Librarian Award for the professionals in the field of LIS in India. ILA Dr. L.M. Padhya Award is given to Best University Library. ILA Gidwani Deshpande Award is given to Best Academic Librarian. ILA Vendanaiki Fellowship is given to The award is to be given to a candidate who has secured highest percent of marks in the qualifying examination on the basis of which the candidate has been admitted to the BLib SE course in the University of Delhi. ILA Dr. K. Padma Umapathi and K.S. Umapathi Fellowship in Library and Information Science is given to These fellowships are given to the students doing MLIAC from a recognized university. ILA C.D. Sharma Award is given to The award is meant for the author of the best paper written and presented during the conference of ILA. ILA A.G. Motiwale Award is given to The award is meant for the young author of the best paper written and presented during the conference of ILA. ILA P.V. Verghese Award is given to Award is given to the author of the best paper published in Journal of ILA. Thank you.